This question is data-based, and it is given that females are heterozygous for recessive alleles.